Welcome! Tonight's matchup is between the Navy Midshipmen and the Akron Zips. Second to seven. The pass falls incomplete. Rodgers, the intended receiver on the play. Third down. Incomplete pass. Terrell, the intended receiver on the play. Incomplete pass. Morris was the intended receiver. Third and goal. Incomplete pass. Rodgers, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10. Fields makes the tackle. Gain of 3 on the play. That makes it 37.
Yeah. was another phenomenal week for the student athlete we've been following down the road to glory. He had yet another game that will be talked about for a long time. At this point, it's only news when he doesn't win player of the game. It's time to bring in Kirk Herbstreit to tell us more about the game.
Thanks, EA. For Akron, they can keep their chin up as they prepare for their next contest. The subject of our Road to Glory series provided the biggest headlines. He was able to complete passes to his receivers with surgical precision. He was able to make an impact on the ground as well. What I really like today is the command that he showed under center and being the quarterback for his team. He was throwing the football with great accuracy and made outstanding reads throughout the game. We're in the home stretch of the season, and this guy is rolling. Back to you, Aaron.
That was Kirk Herbstreit with our in-depth analysis. That will do it for this edition of our Road to Glory series. As winter approaches, we will continue to bring you more on the path of this exceptional football player. For EA Sports, I'm Aaron Andrews.
Welcome! Tonight's game is between the Ohio Bobcats and the Zips.
That'll bring up second and three. Incomplete pass. Morris, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Incomplete. Push the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second.